Strongman competition, as you know, and very closely. As a matter of fact, I'm still upset that you ate all my breakfast in Columbus, Ohio, because this guy is eating for 20 people.
Day three today. Just walking in now. Bit of a trek, like a 20 minute walk from our hotel, but getting used to it already.
Ready ladies, and 1, 2, 3.
I'm multitasking over here.
Guys,
Daniel,
I'm
not
the American.
Yeah,
I love it. Kind of like share.
EXPO.
Yeah.
Just finished it off with meeting Steve Cook. That was pretty awesome.
And Heidi.
Really cool dude. And yeah, we saw Buff Bunny today as well. But yeah, Steve. Legend.
Such an awesome dude.
We're just getting ready to go out to dinner. We're going to some Italian place. But they were going off with samples today. Check out who we got. Sups. Must be because the last day they just wanted to get rid of it, so they're just literally just like walking around off boxes. Grab some.
And free drinks.
Free drinks as well, yeah. Amino energy and that protein water.
Pretty nice.
Thumbs up from me. So we brought gym clothes with us in the bag to go after dinner. Whether or not that happens or not, we'll see. It's already pretty late. It's like nearly 8:30. So we've been stuffing up and going to the gym at like around this time, a bit later, and then nothing's over for dinner. So having dinner earlier and then going to the gym later instead.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thanks, mate.
See you later.
See ya. Cheers. I should probably guess. Didn't end up going to the gym, mate. It's like 10:30 now. I just got home, showered. Got to check out tomorrow and travel back home, so not really looking forward to that. But yeah, super tired, big weekend. Props to everyone
must be hard being an athlete, meeting thousands of people, taking photos, being on your, being on the ball all day. You know what I mean? It would be pretty awesome. So they're very lucky, very lucky people.
So I'm just going to jump into bed and I'll catch you in the next one. Really appreciate you watching. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. If you haven't liked it, give it a thumbs up. Really means a lot. Thanks, guys. See you in the next one.